Hi guys, welcome back to the video, or should I say a story time vlog. So let's begin from the start, and I know it's been a long time I'm recording a video, so it's a vlog basically. I don't have many clips of the start because we almost missed our train.
कह दो ना हमें आज तो दे दो ना एक बात तो छेड़ो ना जज्बात में खो लेना ओ मेरी हीर हो ना खफा ओ मेरी हीर जल ना रुला ना कर आफला लबरेज कर ना आप जा दिल मेरा
the story. So you guys would be wondering, how did I enter the train, right? So me, my grandmother, my brother and my mom were traveling to our destination. But the train started and yeah, we were late for the train. So my mom and my brother climbed in the moving train, but I had the luggage. So me and my grandmom couldn't climb, but there's a twist. So as we were trying to climb in the train, a guy from a railway department who was inside the, what do we call that?
Oh, dabba.
He pulled the chain and then we entered. So as we reached on our first day at our location, we went to the mountain to pray, as you can see in the video. So after a few days, our neighbors asked like if I want to join them to Goa, because they had some work and I could do my vlogging over there. So it's dark right now at the moment, so in an hour or two it's gonna be bright, so you can just see the trees and all right now.
Kyon na hum tum chale tedhe mere se rasto pe nange paon re chal bhatak lena vaave kyon na hum tum tere jaake almast pehchani raah pe pare chal bhatak lena vaave in dim dimani nigaahon mein cham chamati adaahon mein luke hue chupe hue hai kya khayal baare फुर्सत भरी जाओ रे चल भटक लेना बावरे इन गुनगुनाती फिजाओं में सरसराती हवाओं में टुकड़ टुकड़ यू देख क्या क्या तेरा हाल बावरे
and a little bit of spice.
it's my second day in Goa and I'm at the Lalits. So I'll be going at this beach right now. I don't know the name. So what's the name of the beach?
Galjibagh.
So I'm at Galjibagh beach. So we'll chill a bit at the beach, take some pictures, and then let's see. So this is the view right now. And there's the beach. So let's see. I'm on the beach right now. This is the view. So right now this is the view, and I don't know, the beach is too much empty over here. Why is the beach empty? Like the beach is there itna khali khali kar.
Ye 5-star hotel hai na, idhar zyada koi
nahi hai. Acha. तो इधर ऐसा होता क्या है, कुछ स्पेशल है
ऐसा? एक्टर भी आते हैं, शूटिंग चलती है मूवी की। अच्छा। जो बॉडीगार्ड मूवी भी है इधर ही, ललित होटल में भी है, और हाउसफुल गोलमाल भी इधर ही थोड़ा थोड़ा किया है।
अच्छा। तेरा नाम क्या है?
शरीफ।
तो हाँ, वो कैमरा मैन राइट नाउ इज मी, बट ही इज अ बिट कैमरा शाय, सो ही डजंट वांट टू कम इन द वीडियो एंड ऑल. So right now we'll just chill a bit, and after that we'll have some lunch and all, and then we'll go to see the next beach. So let's see, right now we are leaving. So I'm done with my lunch right now, and yeah, it's the same day. And I'm at Palolem Beach, I guess. Palolem Beach, huh?
Yeah, Palolem.
So yeah, tell me about Palolem Beach. Like, मेरे को Palolem Beach के बारे में बताओ.
Yeah, this is Goa's number one.
तू हिंदी में बात कर सकता है?
हाँ. ये गोवा का number one beach है. इतना ही.
As you all saw the Goa trip, now it's time to go back, but to our next location. So before going to our next location, we visited a pottery place. We have reached Ajara at my auntie's place. So we are going to see the dam now. Thank you. XOXO Day 2 in Ajara. They go to see the Afa. So that was it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and share your opinions and subscribe if you are new to the channel. Thanks for watching.